In this video, I'm going to review the Glassdoor app and go over its uses and benefits. I'm Amrie Celeste, a career coach and HR recruitment specialist with over 10 years hiring experience, and I make videos on how to help you secure the job that you want. So like and subscribe if you are job hunting. So let's just jump in. So when you log in, this is what the homepage looks like. You've got a few options. You can upload your CV, finish your profile or create a new profile, or you can create job alerts. And you've also got a company on the homepage, normally one with quite positive reviews. So you'll have a highlighted or recommended company and you can view the jobs, salary, etc. You've also got at the top a search bar here. So this search bar just allows you to search for companies or salaries directly from the homepage, whatever it is that you're searching for. So if we go to the next tab along, which is saved, under saved, you can create a collection, as it explains here. You can save your interviews, salaries, etc., all in one place, so you don't need to research for them every time you log in. And you've also got save jobs, so you can save a job here if you see it and you don't want to apply for it straight away. And you've also got viewed jobs, so you can see jobs that you've viewed in the past. And you can also create a job alert under this tab as well. You've also got the applied jobs tab up at the top here, and this is where you can see all your applications, and you can also upload your CV on this tab as well. The third tab along is job alerts, and that's where you can also set up job alerts. So the next tab along is notifications. This is where your notifications come in when jobs that match what you're looking for come up. The next tab along is me. Under me, you can create a profile or finish your profile if you started creating it already. You also have an option to upload your CV. You can also follow your favorite companies. So if there's a company you like and they're not hiring, this is a really good tool to use to keep up to date with the activity and what's going on in that company. Then you've got contributions and settings. Under settings, you've got Glassdoor and your personal data. It's always useful to know what a company is doing with your personal data. So I know it's a bit of a pain, but do have a quick look at this area here. Then if we go back, under the next tab, you've got write. Under write, you've got four options. You've got add a review, add a salary, add interview, and add photo. Pretty straightforward. If there's anything that you want to contribute to Glassdoor, you can do it directly from this page. If you want to know how to write a review, I have a video on this, which I'll link in the description below. And it's just a step-by-step on how to write a review on Glassdoor.
Overall, the Glassdoor app is pretty intuitive. All the things that people would generally use, like reviews, salary checker, etc., are easy to find. It's laid out well and very simple. If there's something specific that you were looking for that wasn't in this video, just let me know in the comments and I'll address that for you. And do check out my other videos on Glassdoor salaries and Glassdoor reviews. If this helped you, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.